In the 1970s, I lived paycheck to paycheck. Truthfully, I almost worshiped that paycheck. I was looking forward to it. I saw it as the source of all my good. And like you always do when you're living paycheck to paycheck and worshiping the paycheck, you run out of money too soon. And therefore, you have some lean days until you receive that paycheck again. In 2 Corinthians 9, verse 8, it says, "And God is able to provide you with every blessing in abundance, so that by always having enough of everything," that's not ever running out, that's having enough, "you may share abundantly in every good work." Well, how often do you find yourself living paycheck to paycheck as if it were the very source of your prosperity? Our incomes are important, my friend, and I admit that, and we give thanks for them. But our paychecks and our places of employment are simply outlets for our blessings. It is a key to continuous abundant life to know where our source is of that outlet. Our source of our good is God. God is a source of blessings that come through many different channels. So whether we define prosperity as more money, healthy relationships, or even peace of mind, let us give thanks to God as the originator of it all. And then we're always open in a spiritual way to new and creative ways of blessings to come to us. We know that God is the source of all blessings, and we are abundantly blessed. So for your abundance this weekend, begin to think of God as your source. Don't look primarily to just a paycheck or to a certain employer. Know that God is your source and that God is always opening up new avenues and new outlets. God bless you.